We're back with four awesome discoveries you probably didn't hear about this week.
A new sensor based on an ancient African musical instrument can detect adulterated and counterfeit medications. Researchers replaced the prongs on the mbira with a hollow metal tube. When you inject it with a known pure drug, the frequency of the note played is determined by the drug's density. Bad drug, different note. Result? An inexpensive, easy-to-use medical instrument.
Cloud computing for reals. Clouds play a pivotal role in our planet's climate, but their diversity and size make them difficult to factor into climate prediction models. With the help of the NSF-funded Stampede 2 supercomputer, scientists have trained a deep neural network dubbed the Cloud Brain to more accurately represent cloud physics within a climate model. It's also much faster and uses a fraction of the processing power of traditional modeling approaches. The Cloud Brain is moving on to trickier climate models and, well, the sky's the limit.
Researchers have pinpointed what's happening in the brain when people switch between different languages. The test subjects were fluent in English and sign language, which are often communicated simultaneously. The results reveal that most of the heavy lifting for a bilingual brain is actually turning a language off, while there is little to no effort required to turn one on.
Geneticists have sequenced the genomes of two entire 6th-century barbarian cemeteries. Together with the team's historians and archaeologists, they're providing new snapshots of the migration period, centuries of major transformation after the decline of the Roman Empire. They were surprised to find a strong link between genetic ancestry and valuables buried in the graves, suggesting a mix of genetic backgrounds played a part in social identity. The team hopes to study more medieval cemeteries using this unique cross-disciplinary approach.
And there you go. We'll see you next week with four more awesome discoveries with funding from NSF.